Hey guys, what's up? It's Crispy, Odallus, the Dark Call, and today we are going to the underground temple because we can make it in there now. So we're gonna figure out what's what up in there. Don't know what's going on, but we're gonna learn. We're gonna be excited and see new things, new and exciting, all along the way. So I think we already got whatever was over here. No, yeah, it was the secret elevator, but that won't help us right now. But hopefully with our double jump and our boost, yeah, you could get there with just the speed boost. Oh, wow. It is a fall.
Welcome.
Hey, buddy. So, what is this? Just a platform? Okay. Can I kill it? No. Alright. Let's go ahead and save in the underground temple. I feel like going to the left first. And let's... Whoa, okay, so one hit makes him mad. Alright, interesting. Not sure I... Whoa, okay, and they can jump, apparently. That sucks. Interesting. You guys are not a fun enemy to fight at all. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Nope, that's still the dash button. I need to stop confusing the dash button with any other button. So can I... Yeah. That's just a little easier. There we go. Got me through there. Free life, I will gladly. Whoa, okay, what? That was not nice, game. Now there's multiples down here, man. I don't like your logic. I don't like you, game. I don't like what you're throwing down here. I am about to die from... Damn near nothing, and all you have for me is soup. I will eat the soup. Deep down, it is the same, huh? All made of bad and good. Yeah, I can agree with you. That's sound logic there, shopkeeper. However, it does not help me with your high prices because I keep buying your wares. I should have. Okay, see, this is me fucking around and fucking up. Because now I want to know if there's a... Damn it, if there's a secret there. Because I suspect that there could be... Nope, there's not. Alright, I needed to know, though. Very important. So it's down the main staircase here. Okay, so I could probably kill you before you launch your deadly entrails everywhere. No, it appears not... Oh! And I'm poisoned now, I guess? Yep. How long am I poisoned? Hopefully not the whole time. Really? Man, this is a long-lasting, long-acting doom poison. I don't appreciate it. Does it ever go away? Like, is... What am I missing here? It's just everything hurts. What is that? Oh, okay, that cures poison. Gotcha. Cool. So, pink plants cure poison randomly. But the poison lasts forever, so find a pink plant. That's kind of rude. Hey, but I did find a runestone. Cornerstone of blood in the first cities rose upon sacrifices. Jesus Christ, the world is terrible. Bit of the boon. Nice. We made subjects or sacrifice. Well, I mean, yeah. That is the ancient world. In a nutshell, you're not strong, you die. Which is, you know, shitty rules. What can we find? Okay, so there's no down-aying through that. Oh, hey, there was poison cure there all along. I was just missing it. Nothing there. Nope. Okay. Gonna try to ignore the small dudes. Because all they do is cause me misery, so fuck them. Whoa, speaking of misery, there's some right there. In my path, in my way. Avoid, evade, cut through. What are you? Scary, scary. Please die the rest of the way. No, your noise was not befitting your appearance, sir. You looked much more scary than that. or less scary. You look like a regular dude just floating around like, yep, I got my jeans on and I'm gonna float around the underworld today. I put on pants. I'm ready. So is this just what happens when I go this direction? That appears to be the case. But actually, no, I'm finding stuff. What is this? Soup! Oh. Okay, so that hurt me, but didn't poison me for some reason. Underneath here. Anything? Nope. I need a key. Well, that's established. Oh, hey, there's a key there. But how do I get there? I can't get in there. Oh, not through there. That's not how. Okie doke. What's in the middle section? Tell me your secrets. It appears to be nothing. But we gotta go this way anyway, so let's investigate. I don't like, sometimes, how wide open this game can be. Yeah, see, alright, I'm just back here. So I'm probably missing stuff in the down below. Oh, I'm missing the fact that I'm almost out of health. I am not very happy with how that went. Oh well, I found a runestone, and that's about it. I know where a key is. Now I just have to be about how to get to it. Yeah, see, I could have cheated there, too. Nice. That's what double jump's for. It's for cheating your foes out of their bullshit. Ah, I see a path. Made easier by double jumping. Okay. Ugh. What do? You cut through these. That works for me. Just bull rush these things. Make my path that much more simple. I gotta watch my orb count, too. Buying those items is using those orbs. Backpack! Nice. Some max upgrade for that. Interesting. Whoa, drops me on top of Pant and Trousers Man. Not cool. Whoa, he takes more hits than that. Alright, there we go. Pant and Trousers defeated. This day. Now and forever. Oh, whoa, okay. Glad I evaded the rest of that. Did I ever see what was down here? I don't think I did. I don't like your shit there. Okay, I used invincibility frames to get past that. Eeh, same thing. Okay. Ooh, that looks tricky. It wasn't that tricky. It was kind of tricky. Tricky enough. Dude, for fucking sake, jump. Then that guy's there. Why wouldn't that guy beat it? Jesus. I deserved that. Oh, hey, it's my first game over. Well, yeah, I'm gonna retry. Pick up the sword. As though I'm just gonna die. I still have my items, though. I still see my max 30 down there, which is good. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm at the very beginning, okay, got it. I know where I am. I was like, where am I? You fool. You're back where you were. Okay, there we go. Big drop. Hit the save point. Let's get back to where we were real quick. Well, let's not be too hasty there, Master Mariadoc. Just drop right there. This path is ugly. I don't like it. I'm gonna go off screen. Boost into that on purpose. On purpose, mind you. Okay, those are still not on purpose. I don't understand the angle I need for those, really. There, that worked. Yeah, you float around. You big jerk. Ooh, push pads. Ooh! 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 Okay, ooh. That was a close call. Man, I am already pretty low on health. I need to find a health upgrade. Or a, you know, some soup. Something. Something to ease my pain, because shit's getting too serious. Just wanted to make sure there wasn't a secret there before I put the block there. That would not be very nice of the game to do, but then again, this game isn't about being nice, is it? Oh, what? Haha! Take that. That got me a key. Nice, a weapon upgrade. Not a weapon upgrade, but some more weapons. You knew what I meant, game. I am gonna go visit the Mr. Guy over here, because he and I need to have a chat about some soup. I wish he was selling my favorite stuff, but it doesn't appear that he wants to today. No chicken legs for me. Hey, some extra soup. Free soup. Well, free soup that I'm gonna waste, like, instantly. Hey, sell me some soup. Oh, nice, it maxes out at a certain price. Well, that's nice to know. At least it won't go up in perpetuity for the rest of my life. Game was slowing down there for some reason. That was weird. Please don't do it again, game. I keep singing. I should probably stop. It's going to annoy someone on the internet. Why would you ever want to do such a thing? Okay, so I got the key. I can go in here. Dashing forward to my... Oh, okay. I thought the gatehouse, like, the game freeze. What are you? Will I fight you? Nope. Not down low either. Okay. This is slow paced for now. Bats. Okay, so this is just a tunnel set. Alright. Tunnel chase. Tunnel down the world. Interesting goings on here. I like the music. The battle's a little slow paced for what it's going for, though. Ooh, I gotta make sure. Oh, there we go. Alright, so we're picking it up. We're picking it up now. This is why the game wanted you to have the dash boots. Got it. Whoa, get out of there. Whoop. Messed that one up. Accidentally ducked. Don't duck, kids. It's bad for your complexion. Where am I? Uh-oh. Ha ha! I don't know what happened there. Okay, he just chased me to a lava pit. Whoop, camera got really confused. Okay, so I'm over here now. What happens now? Save point for me. Whoa! We got a ninja buddy. Who's not much of a buddy at all. He's just, you know, a reskin of a different guy. Your blue version is much less dangerous. You, sir, your swing is the same. But you take more hits. So I'm just being nice and cautious. Letting him swing in his swing and get out of his way. Because I am desperately low on health. Okay, there's things in there, but there's things up here probably too. What is above? Oh, there's more above to be found. Heart part! Yes! I've been waiting for ages for a heart piece. Nothing over there, huh? Okay. I'll believe you for now. Oh, okay, that's lava drops. Very healthy. Probably my favorite part of the whole puzzle. Oh boy, slow down city. Lots of weapons. Guess how excited I'm not. I want to see what's through here. That's looking like where I'm supposed to go. So what's below then? Anything lower? A save point. I will accept your save point graciously and then go investigate what's through that. Well, no, what's over here though? Man, there's a lot of places to go. Okay, I'm gonna have to assume then that this secret is actually a secret and go find out what the meaning of it is. Because now I need to know. I didn't make the jump, even though everything's like super slow-mo for some reason. Even my boost is slower. I don't know what's going on with that. What is this? I have found something. Who are you? I have no name. Not anymore. I'm a shadow, and as a shadow, I'm everywhere. Okay, interesting. I've been watching you. Oh, neato, dude. Find my mark, and I shall grant you a prize. If you are worthy. Does this not count as finding your mark? This play button? Okay, interesting. So I don't know what that is. I guess we'll find out later. I thought that would count as finding your mark, but I guess not. Ugh. Okay, so alright, doesn't count. I was hoping it would count, but it does not. So I have to do this the slow way. Well, actually, I can just do this. There we go. That's what I'm doing. It worked. I don't care. Thinking my tactics. Now, not seeing a way to break anything there, so let's just keep moving forward. What is through your tentacle lava maze, buddy? I don't like the way your lava stacks. It's very unrealistic. I don't appreciate that, game. I demand realism in my quasi-horror. Whoa. We've got floaty zombies with shields now. And you have to get behind them or they get pressed. I'm using this as an opportunity to get behind you. Ah, yes. Eat shit, ghost. What is the prize for coming this way? Whoop. Don't hang there. Just wait. Wait for the ghost. And then destroy him! Oh, angrily! He went really fast, though. Game's trying to slow on down on me again. Stop it! Stop it! Okay, he doesn't have... I just noticed I don't have a looking up animation. Yep, you died. Don't be slow about it. It's not that big of a deal, game. I'm here! Now I'm gone. Behind you! Now I'm gone. And... you're dead. Deader than before. The ultra dead now. Puts down further. Woo! Fast lava beads. Unappreciated. A mouth. A gaping mouth. That leads me to the other side of a hole. I am afraid, like you wouldn't believe, I found a save point. There's our elevator. Awesome. There is a laser beam. Meaning unknown. Can't do anything there. I just get to stand in the aura and look really tough like I am the one. But I can't do that right now. What is going on here? I don't know what I'm doing. I went to the right last time. I went to the left last time. Let's go to the right. I appear to not be able to once again. It's just laser corridor McCain over there. So I'd rather not. Oh! We have moving platforms. Got it. We are up in our game platform-wise. We are changing the fucking timing because of slowdown. Ugh. Why did that have to happen mid-jump? That was most unwelcome, Master Wayne. What is happening? Like, sprites aren't appearing correctly now? Like, what am I doing? Computer. Explain your bad behavior. See, there we go. Now the bottom thing's there. Oh, I gotta stand really precise there. Okay, there we go. I'm going very low. Pressure points! Pressure, pressure! Okay, back to timing puzzle. Oh, what? Fuck you. Changing on me. Mid-air, too. Like, that's rough. I'll take whatever that is. Bear-wah. Gotta time the noises. Bear-wah. Okay, I'll take those. I want to make sure that these aren't secret blocks, because that would be a really smart hiding spot, but it didn't work that way. It's fine, game. You can't be smart every time. If every game were smart, it wouldn't be exceptional. Ah! Really? That's how I died? To a fucking float ghost? Ugh. I guess I'll just have to accept it. That's what happened this time. This time the slowdown ain't there, so... that's nice, for now. Hopefully it stays that way. like boost jumping at every opportunity now because it's nice to have that ability. Thank you for the super boost. That was nice of you, game. Remember, you have a double jump, and use it to get yourself out of shitty situations. That's all there is to it. Yeah, I didn't go this way this last time, so let's go this way this time. I can boost across small gaps. That's nice to know. Would have been good to use that in the section with the worm, huh? You know, can I burn you? I sure can. Ooh, not all the time, though. Can you fucking not? Like, for real! Okay, that ghost is hella deadly. I need to be a lot better at the video game than that. That was patently awful. Whoop. Let's just hurry on back to where we were. Wait for this guy. Go. I could have made that. I slowed myself down. You played yourself. Get out of the lava, Simon. It's not your name, probably. Really? Now we're not gonna follow through on the basics we learned in the last round? Game. Disappointed. So let's do this the right way and stealth through and don't bother with this fuck. Yeah, see ya. Deuces, ghost man. There. So now what are we doing? Whoa! Fucking Samus Aran. And she's got a damn mace. Whoa! And you're invincible to fire, apparently? Interesting. Not to axes, though. You don't seem to appreciate getting axed at. Or speared at. Cool! I'll take that. Oh, that was humorous to me. Alright, we're back near the laser channel. What is this? Ah! Oh, you're smaller than you looked. Oh, okay, but you hop. Okay, that's your... Ooh! Spike ball, not cool. Please stop that forever. Alright, so dash under that. Spike ball, just kind of pray, I guess? Like, hope for the best? And then dash under that. Okay. This pattern isn't that bad. Oh, then spiky. Spiky double roll. Got it. Whoa. Hey, we'll make that work. But you're dead now, because the torch is strong. Ooh, I got a secret item, the Pazuzu Cape. I can float and jump into ascendant wind. I don't think that's a secret. I think that's something that's necessary. Because that explains this thing. Oh, what? That's awesome. What? That is really cool. I get carried by demons. Demons carry me through the air. Oh, man. Fucking sweet. Can't resave, can I? Ooh, I have an elevator, though. So, what do I do now? Because I thought this place had a boss. No, it does have a boss. You're an idiot. Yeah, just leave, I think. I think I just take the elevator home now, right? Yeah. Now I just leave this place. Cool. So, yeah, hey guys, got a fucking death cape out of it. I'm gonna escape this ruin. Relic Hunter, I've got all the stuff. No, the boss's status is alive. So that wasn't the boss. Oh no. Found all the secrets, though. Shit. Okay, so yeah, next time, we're gonna kill the boss of the underground temple, ? Maybe? I hope so. Oh, hiccups, sorry. I hope so. Crispy, Odallus the Dark Call, and I'll see you guys next time.